Hi, today I want to explain on how to serve a US case in Germany. The process to serve legal documents in Germany is done through the Hague Convention process. The first thing we need to do is to complete a USM 94, both in English and in German. The next thing we want to do is we want to translate all your legal documents into German. Following, we would need a certificate of translation by your legal translator. The next thing we want to do is we want to check on the charges that the central authority charges. In Germany, thus far, there's not a charge, but we always have to keep updated. So please keep looking at our website for any updates on any new charges. The next thing we want to do is we want to prepare the documents. We want to prepare two sets of the documents, both in English and two sets of the documents in German. Once your documents are all ready and packaged, then we're going to ship them to the central authority in German. The turnaround time varies. Typically, it could take anywhere from 1 to 3 months for service to process because the central authority in Germany has multiple central authorities depending on the region where the defendant resides. So service can take anywhere from 1 to 3 months. The next thing you want to see is whether there's an alternative method. In Germany, there's not an alternative method for service to process. Germany has opposed to Article 10A, 10B, and 10C. If you want to see a specific case where we explain the details on how to successfully serve in Germany, please click here.